I do support 6ix9ine. If he is coming out, you know, be part of the girls, period, he better come correct, because them hoes will beat your ass. This is not King Von. This is not Lil Durk. We will fuck you up, 6ix9ine. Like, watch your mouth. Like, these ain't the right hoes. Like, y'all see how the Big O girls get. Y'all see how the YouTube girls get. How the any girls get anywhere. Bitch, Delaware, Connecticut, got you New Jersey, got hella bricks. Anywhere. Bitch, Staten Island, Philly, bitch, Atlanta, Chicago, bitch, New York. Anywhere you go, the gays gonna bang. Know that. So 6ix9ine, I hope all that tough talking shit, you keep that with the straight community when you do it with the straight people. Keep them straight antics with them straight hoes, because us gay people, we will smack you up and rip them colors out your head.
Bitch, try again.
Ooh, shit. Like, it's the quality for me. What's going on, Saint Gangs? This is me. We're about to get in a motherfucking video, bitch. As you can see today, it's a monumental day. I feel like this whole shebang bang boom bam is about 6ix9ine finally trying to do what we all know he been trying to do. He been trying to come out the closet. This man loves him some motherfucking Nicki Minaj. Like, I don't know why y'all didn't get at the nigga don't dick ride, don't they blick ride. Like, he was talking about his niggas. Like, they was dick riding, they was blick riding. But, like, for real, like, I am really, like, not shocked in the sense, but also, like, kind of, like, crazy, because even if this is the troll, or even if this is just to, like, for 6ix9ine to get some clout on his name, which he loves to do, he literally is using a gay, this is a straight man using a gay man to get further. This is a mindless moment, because period. Regardless, you're using being gay as a way to troll, when back in the day, being gay was a way to die. You know, like, you know what I'm saying? People in this day and age really, like, gotta fuck rock with us so heavy. I really gotta, like, feel a certain way, because this is not no regular camera. Like, she like, girl, what you doing? You doing all that moving, girl? This is professional. This is still. It's not like a regular day. And, like, the moment, like, this is really one day where a straight man went out of his way to pursue. I don't even know if he really tried to pursue him, but let's say the chance that it's fake. Regardless if it's fake or it's not, it's sickening. Regardless. He really went out of his way to get posted by him, because he wanted to basically be exposed. Let's motherfucking go. Like, it was really days and age where, like, motherfuckers was burning us. Motherfuckers was killing us at alleys in the middle of the night. I mean, it's still happening, but it's happening less, because a lot of fucking DL dudes, and I was seeing this on Facebook yesterday, like, if y'all don't got me on Facebook, y'all need to follow me on Facebook, because I be talking my shit. Like, the stigma of DL dudes is very much so going out the window, because they used to be, like, the ultimate prize or the ultimate thing. Like, oh my God, I got me a fat masculine DL dude. But now in 2021, like, it's fat as regular as gay dudes that's literally just out in the open. Like, motherfuckers coming out of the closet more and more every day, being, like, more, you know, comfortable in themselves and their sexuality. So, like, we don't gotta, like, sneak around and fucking look for, like, fat-ass masculine dude. Like, it's masculine niggas on TikTok. Fuck, you can hit one of their thugs. What you at? Do your little shit. I don't like, I do support 6ix9ine. If he is coming out, you know, be part of the girls, period, he better come correct, because them hoes will beat your ass. This is not King Von. This is not Lil Durk. We will fuck you up, 6ix9ine. Like, watch your mouth. Like, these ain't the right hoes. Like, y'all see how the Big O girls get. Y'all see how the YouTube girls get. How the any girls get anywhere. Bitch, Delaware, Connecticut, got you New Jersey, got hella bricks. Anywhere. Bitch, Staten Island, Philly, bitch, Atlanta, Chicago, bitch, New York. Anywhere you go, the gays gonna bang. Know that. So 6ix9ine, I hope all that tough talking shit, you keep that with the straight community when you do it with the straight people. Keep them straight antics with them straight hoes, because us gay people, we will smack you up and rip them colors out your head. All them colorful lace fronts, pretty shit, girls will literally grease up their face and snatch all that shit out your face. So just pay it, girl, pay it. Crazy, because, like, everybody always be like, oh, it be them niggas. Like, it be them niggas that always want to be around the bitches with the fat asses. Or it be them niggas that always, you know, want to be the roughest, toughest nigga. Or, bitch, I'll lick you down on the block. Like, 6ix9ine rap about fucking tough shit. Like, 6ix9ine don't rap about doing gay shit. But what you turn around and behind closed doors, you text a Lil Nas and shit. But on the motherfucking street, bitch, you, I don't know why y'all ain't get, bitch, you dumb, stupid. Like, that was for the girls. He did not make that for no straight man. Sorry, bitch, that song was literally for the girls. Bitch, is you dumb, stupid. Like, yeah, he ate that up for me, like, no doubt. Straight niggas love to be like, oh, look at this gay nigga just posting me, y'all, like, get his fruity ass on, so I get him out my inbox. Like, y'all love to do that. But when the shoe is on underfoot, oh, I'm the bad guy. Oh, oh, you're messy, or you know, nah, baby, don't be doing that to us, we won't do that to you. Y'all be like, I'm with that gay shit, I ain't fucking with that gay shit, but then y'all wanna switch clothes with y'all girlfriend for YouTube videos, or y'all wanna do, my girlfriend pick my outfit, and then my boyfriend pick my outfit videos, and be hella happy when you look thick in a dress, or yo, like, I don't get it, like, do y'all wanna be a part of the community, or do y'all don't? Cause we sending out applications, they coming fast. So y'all already been undercover, but do y'all want an outspoken application for us to send you? Cause we can, it's not hard to get one. Stop getting on my fucking chats and shit, trying to act like you this nigga in whole real life. You be getting bent over behind closed doors. It's kind of getting played out. That's why DL niggas are becoming like obsolete. Cause we sick of the same sob story. We sick of the old fuck these hoes. I love my bros, but I don't love them to a certain point. But I suck his dick though. Like that's not, we get really getting tired of that. Cause it's kind of getting played out. Like how y'all get tired of us doing gay shit. Y'all get tired of us. Oh, we still tired of y'all wanting to be girls so bad. Y'all not girls and wearing girl stuff. Da da da. But y'all not gonna transition or whatever the fuck y'all want to say. But then y'all want to do. Oh, I'm gonna grab my friend Pee Pee. Oh, I'm gonna put my balls on his booty in the shower. But oh no, we can't do nothing like that. Or oh, I suck his dick while I'm drunk. But hey, that's just, you know, when we drunk, you know, that's just what we do, we boys. No, like, we sick and tired of it, baby. 6ix9ine, we welcome you. These are some, you know, ideas to get your nails done. Y'all see how the camera just fuck. Y'all, that's money, girl. That's not what I had before. This is something new. We on to a new thing. That's motherfucking video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Y'all follow me on social media. It's my Facebook, my Instagram, my Snapchat, my everything. Just so you know, get more of me and my life. I'm getting dressed tomorrow. So all you hoes better get ready. I got my nails done for a reason. Cause when I get dressed, it's over for you hoes. Make sure y'all follow my Instagram to see my pictures. I'm doing a vlog tomorrow at a gay party. So I know y'all want to meet my friends, things of the sort. So make sure y'all be looking out for that. Cause that's next up. Let me know in the comments what y'all think about the situation. Who else do y'all think is undercover, really DL, that needs to come out? Like, it's a lot of like celebrities that, you know, probably gonna shock us in the next couple years. You know, at the time, people stop giving a fuck. That's what's happening. Like, 6ix9ine got tired of having that shit. He got tired of having the, oh, is he or is he not? Like, baby, they wanna know, bitch, this is me, this is what I am. So they wanna present themselves to their fucking purest form. So who else is on the docket? Okay. If you enjoyed the motherfucking video, make sure you stop at that like button. If y'all want more, you know, news and shit, you know, y'all know what the fuck to do. Comment below. I don't give a fuck about the likes, really. Just give me a comment. That's the motherfucking video. And thank gang. Since we out.